मॉर्निंग क्लास अगेन। सो आवर चैप्टर फोर आर कंप्लीटेड। नंबर ऑफ चैप्टर्स विच आर कंप्लीटेड आर फोर चैप्टर। सो टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर फाइव यूनिट फाइव एंड द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज टू बॉयज आउट इन कोल्ड। सो दिस चैप्टर इज ऑल अबाउट डिस्क्राइबिंग वर्ड्स। फर्स्टली आई वॉन्ट टू टेल यू क्लास सेकेंड आई एम वेरी मच डिसअपॉइंटेड विद यू because the class second are not giving proper response and they are not completing their work on time. So I want to tell you just one thing, if you will complete your work on time, so if there is a confusion you can ask me, but at the last you will face lot of problem if you are not completing your work along with me. Daily I am getting only two or three students work in the group. And student, your attendance will mark when you will send your homework. If you are not sending your homework, it means you are absent on that day. So daily try to send your homework so that we can mark your attendance. So I hope daily you will send your homework on time. So let's start the chapter. This chapter I have told you about the describing words. So what are describing words? If any word which is giving the extra quality or extra information about the noun, like this is a sketch pen, so this is a noun, okay. If I told the blue sketch pen, this is a blue sketch, so blue is the quality word. It means blue is describing the quality, blue is describing the something extra information about this sketch pen. So blue is a describing word, or we can say quality words. Describing words and quality words are same, or this is also called adjective. Look at the pencil. Pencil is a noun. If I told this pencil is sharp pencil, what? Sharp pencil. So sharp is a describing word. Sharp is a describing word or quality words. Now next, look at the book. So book is a noun, but if I want to describe this, if I want to give a extra knowledge, like this is a colorful book, okay. So colorful is a describing word or quality word or adjective. Three names are there: describing words, quality words or adjective. So colorful is a adjective. If I told this book is very thick book, thick, so thick is describing word, quality words. I am a tall girl, tall is describing my extra information or my quality, so this is describing word. Tall is describing word. So I hope you understand this. When I will do exercises, then you will know more about the describing words. So open your English second English grammar copy and write today's date. So write today's date, lesson number 5, and lesson is describing words. So firstly we will write definition. What definition? Definition means what is describing word. So write the definition in the shape of umbrella. Describing words describes means tells, describe the quality of nouns. They give extra information about mission about noun, and these are also called quality words. What quality word? Because they are showing quality, their words. All the gel pens are having this problem. So write example. So this is tomato. What we can write? Red tomato. Tomato is a noun and red is describing the about the noun. So red is describing word or quality words. This is stone, hard stone. So hard is quality word of stone. Next exercise from page number 39 we will do in book. So here you will read firstly sentences and write the naming words. Here you will write the naming words, but now I want to tell you, here you write describing word also. My mother is tall. So mother or tall is describing word. So firstly write all the naming words. Sister, teacher, book, they, we, friends. Spelling you can see from here, because my pencil is little bit dull. It is not exactly dull, this book is very much colorful, that's why any pencil is not giving a dark writing. You is a naming word. She, naming word. He, naming word. Some of the boys are naming words. So now these are naming words, and here you will write describing words. Sister, what is the quality of sister? Short. So short is a describing word. Here I am going to just circle it. You will write here, our mother is kind. Kind is a quality of our teacher. Kind. So kind is a describing word or quality word. This book is interesting. Interesting is quality word. They are hardworking. Hardworking is quality word. We are all dutiful. Dutiful is quality word. Our friends are cooperative. These. You are smart. Quality word. Smart is showing the quality of you. She is honest. Honest is quality word. He is handsome. Some of boys are lazy. The next exercise number 2 from page number 40, you will do in your copy. In your copy. So here you will draw a big tree in whole page, and in the tree you will write the sentences with the adjective of this tree. And here adjective you will take from the help box, and you will take the adjective from adjective that is opposite of this. Small means opposite of small is big. So you will write, this is a big tree. Big tree. Dry. So opposite of dry is wet or moist. M-O-I-S-T, moist. Or you fresh is also, you can write. Wet is not a good proper word for it. It is moist tree, or you can write fresh tree. Second, third is young, old. It is an old tree, old tree. Short, tall. It is also ALSO, also a tall tree. TALLTREE. This exercise do in a book with yourself. Here I will just tell you how to do. The words are given. In this you will find out naming words and describing words. In A column you will write naming words, means noun which have name. Okay. And in the second column you will write describing words, means quality words or adjective. So 10 naming words you will sort out and write here, and 10 describing words sort out from these words and write here. So from today onward, parent, please help your board to complete their work. Thank you.